my God, I put on the, the sunscreen that showed a little white them. Oh my God, I don't like this sunscreen at all. Anyways, guys, welcome to my channel. It's your girl, Farm Girl Jess, and I'm back again with another video. Today, we're doing some projects on the farm here. Okay, I can't lift that up. But we're doing some fence work today. Yeah, so I had three of these wires and we already run two already, guys. So I'm gonna just go check over here. Could be a nice second gate though to walk through, and then you'd have the big gate for the car. You guys, yes, so I'm building a gate here, I'm fencing over there, and I'll fencing over there. Some of the goats are over there. Come on, let's go over to here. Check out the goats. On here, this is the part of the farm. As you can see, it turned into a rainforest right now. We got a little bit of clearing. Normally, this is where the mud has gone. This direction. That boy almost cut me. See them over there? See them over there, guys. Oh my God, how am I gonna go over here so now? Probably I walked the wrong way. You can see. Here's a block off, guys. Yes, guys, I see my fencing here for the cows. But this type of fencing never work out for the goats, you know, because they can just I crawl under. Yeah, so this is not the ideal type of fencing for my goats. Okay, I don't want them to go far because that's how I lost them the last time. Somebody stole them. So we're going back over, guys. We're going on an adventure, you can manage.
Come on.
So we used to do it on the farm. This is how I used to do it on the farm. This way look easier to walk, eh? Is what keeps you guys to come over here to me? We have to fence up over here, so also guys, that's also going to be a very big expensive project. Waterland, you know, and the problem with waterland is right here always flooding, as you can see right here always flooding because it's waterland, you understand? And I feel like that we're standing above a cave. We're standing over a cave, you guys. Them find niceness out here. You can't get them off up out here again in the bed. But I can come up and wait on them. If all of them seats we scare, all of them nice grass, fresh grass and everything. Woo! Can't get rid of it. Can't get the ghost them to stop coming over here. Guys, I want to clean up this bamboo. But I'm not going to burn it, you know, guys. I don't think we should burn the bamboos. I think we should build some cabins with them. That would have made more sense. What do you think, guys? Bamboo cabin on the farm? Yeah. And these two bamboo right here, so I can build a nice cabin on the hilltop. Guys, come and show me something. I should have wear my pants for this, you know, guys. But come along. Wow. Oh, don't start yet. Normally, all of these trees right here become white. Like they start blossoming some white. Start to blossom. start yet, guys. Go up yourself. Okay, first I will plant a lot of stuff because the water sits all the way down there. So starting from here to all the way back, I'll plant up some things, you know. Wow, I cut down the whole of here, so you know, guys. And look, it turned into forest again. I cut down everything down here. You could see the whole farm. And wow. Wow, this is crazy. Woo! Let's show them right now. Wow, beautiful. Oh my God, guys, look at land. It's a blessing. I see why you guys are so mad now, but you know? I have a dream, I have a passion, and God put me here. So just leave me, let me prosper, you know? Yeah, I feel so at peace on this farm. I feel so blessed for this opportunity, and I'm grateful. I'm very grateful. Wow, feel that breeze? Wow, nice camping spot up here now, guys. Guys, we're gonna do some cooking over here on top of the hilltop. Yeah, find the hilltop while we watch the goats and stuff. Whew, I start to sweat a lot. No, you guys. Outside. Woo. Well, out here, beginner guys, I think this is like probably 20 acres we're looking at right now. Yeah, this is 20 acres of the farm we're on top of right now. Whoa. Because the farm is so big, guys. The farm is so big. Oh my God. Yes, you guys. Woo. I'm sweating like a pig now. This food here, man. Everything is awesome. When I tell you guys, everything is awesome. Everything is awesome. Yeah. Oh my God. Where's Max? I just see Max all over here. Then make a walkway to backside over here, guys. All of them trees here, you know. This is a special type of breadfruit, you know, guys. This is a special type of breadfruit. You see the leaves are different. Special type of breadfruit. They have different breeds of breadfruit here. And You have different breeds of ackee, different type of ackee. You have the soft one, you have the hard one. I like the soft one. Like, I think it's called butter ackee. I don't even know. Something like that. Guys, all the goats are over here now eating enough. I wonder how I'm going to clean up this pasture now. Seems like the goats want to come over here now. Man, that's one thing I don't like with goats, you know. They always want more and more and more and more and more. See some people. I mean, I have enough space already over there, so why don't I want to come all the way over here for now? See some people. In bushland, the whole place in woodland. This look like a pine tree. Yes, it's a pine tree. This look like water pump. Yes, this look like water pump. My foot tied up in this. all right, we're ready. Guys, I think the last touch with the bean in the bush, you know? No longer a bush girl anymore. Oh my God. Yeah, the peppers don't want to go over. Trumpet. So guys, see the mom. Some of them going back over and some over here. Wow, this is a lot of food for goats, man. How do you guys stay over here for a little bit, you know? The trumpet scratch. Rainforest, you know? And I have a one palm tree right here. So beautiful. Whatever, but something just catching me on my chest here. Yeah guys, so literally just walk about 10 to 20 acres, I think. I don't even know. But it's big. The farm is big. sun come out, man. Sun turn up. Oh, so I'm going up there, so guys. So I'm going up there, so. Is it a goat up there? Go and look on the goat up there. Go and look on the goat up there, so. No human goat up there, so.
So yes, this is a good start. We start when we start from down here, so instead of up, so. Smartness, you know. Smartness, you know. Because he not reach up there, so yet, you know, it not feel, you know. So we block off and reach, so if we even reach up and then go over there, so as long as we run them out for them, come down here, so. We good. What you wanna lie still? What you man? Dehydrate out, you know? Guys, so you get extra out nowadays, you know? Wonderful. Keep the color off. Yeah?
I never did that, so no problem, you know.
Okay.
But me never want to jump. If you grow already, me never want to jump out.
Can I catch?
Chips already. I probably not already the same.
I can't deny. Next to go and dash already.
Are you taking up?
What am I doing with it?
You don't know where you're taking from, so I told them you take from the battery. I'm going to dismiss the battery.
I dog them take with that man.
Girl, just smash the like button. I'm out. Keep on watching.